spicy cod fillet. Salt. Keep this in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. Coat this fish fillet with starch. So now this fish is all prepared. Let's spread onion compoter. 2 garlic cloves, dried kelp, soy sauce, hot pepper flakes, water, and let's boil. Now it starts boiling. So let's add this fish and close. I'm cooking 5 minutes. 5 minutes passed and flip it over. Green onion and green chili pepper. Wow! Okay, there.